Hello friends, welcome to Effective Goal Setting. In this module, we will learn what is a goal and how to set your goal. Many people begin their career in management with high hopes of making an impression on their bosses. By developing the business or by implementing new and better ways of doing things. Unfortunately, most of them find that they are so busy handling day-to-day issue that there never seems to be time for anything else. Reactive task and proactive task. A reactive task is a task which someone else wants you to do. Reactive task expects you to react to the problem after it occurs. We can also say that reactive tasks are stressful. For example, if you don't properly prepare for the exam and just take exam load, then it is a reactive task which you are performing. Proactive task. Proactive task is a task that you want to do. A proactive task expects you to prevent the problem before it occurs. Proactive tasks are enjoyable. For example, if you properly prepare for the exam before it starts, then it is a proactive task which you are performing. Furthermore, comparatively few people have tangible goals. Most have the awareness that things could be improved, but they have only vague ideas about how to achieve these improvements. Reactive work and proactive work. All tasks are either reactive or proactive. Reactive work, when you react to situations that occur and are driven by events and the action of other people. Conversely, proactive work, when you seek opportunities to make a positive impact in the workplace and are driven by you. Proactive work. Usually, proactive people who gain recognition and promotion in organization. They are those who use their initiative to make things happen. Reactive approach allows to you finish the task. However, in order to truly be proactive, there are two prerequisites that need to be addressed. First, certain amount of time need to be free from handling routine tasks, resolving crises and handling interruptions. Second, you should be able to set goals that will inspire you and your team to make things. In the next module, we will explore the importance of the goal setting. Thank you for your active listening.